Hi everyone, welcome back to App Guide. I'm back again with another tutorial video, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can change your payment method for your Netflix account. So if you've been using either a certain method for your payment but now want to switch to another method, you have to stick with me till the end of this video to figure out how you can do that. Please learn that while you're doing this through your mobile device, you'll not be able to make these changes through your Netflix mobile app, and that you'll have to go to your web browser and carry on with the procedures. So for this, first of all, head over to your web browser and then go to www.netflix.com. As you land on netflix.com, make sure that you're already signed into your account. And then when you're signed in, you'll land on an interface that looks like this. So here you can see that on the top left corner, there are three horizontal lines. Tap on the three horizontal lines and then choose the option that says account. As soon as you tap on account, you will now be led towards an interface that will give you so many information regarding your account. Amongst which you can also see here an option that says manage payment info. So tap on manage payment info. As you tap on manage payment info, it says here that you can edit your payment details, add a backup, or switch your preferred payment method. So this is exactly what we're trying to do. We're trying to switch our payment method. But what we have to do here is we have to first of all add another payment method to be able to remove the existing payment method. So I'm just going to show you by tapping on add payment method. As soon as you tap on add payment method, you'll be able to see that you can either pay through your credit or debit card or through your PayPal. So I'm currently paying through an option that says credit or debit card, and I'd like to switch to PayPal. So I'm just gonna tap on PayPal. And after doing this, it says here, click the continue to PayPal button and log into PayPal using your email and password. So after you tap on continue to PayPal, what you have to do here is, like mentioned before, you'll have to enter your email, and then by tapping on next, you'll also have to enter your password, and then you'll have to associate your PayPal account to your Netflix account. So this is basically how you can change your payment method. After you're done making all of these arrangements, what you can simply do is you can get directed back to the same previous page that appears something like this, and then you can tap on edit over here. And what you can simply do is you can delete this particular payment method. So this is how you can change your payment method. I hope this video has been useful to you. If you found this helpful, do let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share, and subscribe to App Guide. Thank you so much for watching, guys.